Following some breaking news right now out of Modesto, police have been involved in a shooting. This happened earlier tonight on Entrada Way near Sonoma Avenue. This is a live look at the scene here. Obviously dark, but you can see the police out there. They're still collecting information, but we are told no officers were hurt in the gunfire. We know that much. And again, officers are in the early stages of their investigation. So we're going to follow up on this. We'll bring you any updates as we learn those.